dinged again. Just another day in the life of your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
What's up, Cat?
Thanks. That could be useful in a fight. I need to use my Spidey compass to find the bank. My Spidey compass will help me find the bank. Spider-Sense tingling. Something's going on here. Whoa, police choppers.
Pressing and holding the jump button while in the air will allow me to swing to the next building.
Is that the bank ahead? Thanks for the heads up, Cat.
Cat was right. It's the Jade Syndicate.
That's the last one. Hope these hostages are still all right. This isn't the bank. I can't waste any more time. I gotta get inside that bank.
Oh, man, looks like the Fantastic Four aren't around right now. If I jump forward and then swing, I'll be able to reach the next building. When I'm hurt, these will help restore my health. I bet I can get into the bank through the top of this building.
Well, I hope they don't mind if I make a quick deposit. Looks like I've got company. They do have hostages. I have to make sure they don't get hurt. Hey, Black Cat, what's going on? Looks like that room there controls the security doors. The door is locked from the inside. There's gotta be another way in. Looks like these switches can open the security doors. Holding down the L1 button allows me to target my web. If the reticle turns green, I can press R2 to swing to that point. I have to free all of the hostages before I can go downstairs. I'm not done yet. There may be more hostages on this floor. Well, going down? My compass can show me the way to the next floor. Gotta get there quick.
I don't think he works here. I can zip straight to the ceiling by pressing R1. Let's see what's behind door number 2. There must be another hostage around here somewhere. Oh boy. I can pick up an object by pressing punch, and I can throw the object by pressing punch again.
Mind if I drop in?
Huh. Big safe.
Oh no, they've activated the bomb. Gotta be quick about this. The robbers have been taken care of, but what can I do about the bomb? Think, Spidey, think!
Running out of time. Not this time, guys.
Pressing punch will also allow me to pick up objects. I need to put the bomb in a safe place.
Gotta get to that bank. I have to stop wasting time.
Hey, by pressing punch, I can pick up objects. I must have missed a switch.
Those hostages need my help.
Fish out of water! Hello? Gotta follow the Spidey compass. My compass will show me the way to the bugle. Gotta follow my Spidey compass.
Gotta get to the bugle to stop the scorpion from hurting Jameson. That guy signs my checks. Can't believe I'm risking my neck for that old sourpuss. Coming through! I've seen the symbol on their jacket somewhere before. Gotta hurry! I hope Jameson's still alive. Gotta get to the bugle. What are they after me for?
Scorpion's always had it out for Jonah. I've gotta get to the bugle quickly.
Hey, that's Jonah's favorite chair! And he's in it!
That next building's pretty far away. If I jump forward and then swing, I bet I can reach it. Gotta follow my Spidey compass.
Leave him alone, Chuckles. How'd that feel? Oh, you want some more? There's more where that came from. Not this time. I'm making this my fight. Sorry there, Scorpy.
Keep moving, Spidey. These guys won't let up! Move it, move it, move it! Gotta keep ahead of these guys.
Enough with the shooting already!
These guys are relentless. Keep moving, keep moving!
Don't stop now, Spidey.
Almost there. I don't have time for this. I can't waste time.
Hey, wait! I'm not the bad guy! You're after the wrong guy! It wasn't me!
I wonder if all of Wolverine's bones are made of adamantium.
Jeffrey! Jeffrey! Jeffrey!
They'll put anything on TV nowadays.
It wasn't me! It was an imposter! I'm innocent!
Hello? Stealing isn't my style. Man, Mary Jane was right. I should have stayed home today. Gee, I wonder who those pumpkin bombs belong to. Nowhere to go but up. Looks like that crate's the only way out. How tall is this thing?
Monsters infest sewers. Yeah, right.
Tony Hawk! Hey, I skated with that guy.
Over here, stupid.
Ooh, that must have hurt.
Look out for that wall.
Hey, that is expensive equipment.
Toro, Toro!
Ooh, shocking. Rhino Burgers coming up. Look at you, all lit up. Hey, did you get a charge out of that?
Ooh, are your ears ringing?
What's the matter? Did you hurt your little tusky-wusky?
Ow, my head! Ooh, toe, 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 ow! Gotta keep moving. Sorry, lady. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Gotta keep up. Can't lose him!
Come on, Spidey, he's getting away!
Move it, Spidey, move it!
Stop, stop! It tickles!
Okay, wait, do it again, do it again!
Get a breath mint! Yuck! Gross!
Hey, that's the ladies' locker room, Venom.
Hey, my eyes are closed.
Oh, dude, put a towel on!
Got something for ya, American made.
Looks like I'm not alone in these sewers. A trap! I'm sorry, guys. Am I late for the party?
Open this door!
Where's my wife, you symbiote freak?
These guys must be leftovers from one of the lizard's experiments. Looks like the only way across the cavern is swinging to those pipes.
Well, what do we have here?
Oh, great.
What are those things?
Venom must have gone this way.
I should probably swing to the next pipes using my L1 targeting mode.
Pop quiz, Hotshot. On a speeding subway with mutant lizard men raining down on you, what do you do? What do you do?
Where is she, Venom? Where is my wife?
What do we have here?
Where am I now? Venom is gonna pay big time.
There, that's the last switch.
I bet the right combination of switches will open all of the sewer pass gates.
Oh, lava! How original.
Looks like I better time this right.
No, that's where I came from.
This is the wrong way. I should climb through the hole in the other room.
Gotta find Mary Jane.
I'm gonna need to crawl on this grating to get past this water.
The lizard! I knew it.
Where is she?
Thanks, lizard.
That's the last of them.
Another one bites the dust.
Well, that looks like the way out of here. But first, I need to destroy these two generators.
Oh, a couple more generators to take care of.
These symbiotes are everywhere.
Where are they coming from?
As if Carnage and Venom weren't enough.
I bet Carnage is behind this.
You guys aren't ugly enough to be Venom's kids.
Can't leave now. People's lives are at stake.
Oh, he slimed me.
These guys sure know how to mess up the place.
Oh, what a mess.
This isn't gonna be pretty.
You know, can we talk about this?
You guys are starting to bother me.
You know, I don't think that they are employees.
Jonah hires some of the strangest...
Excuse me, do you work here?
My trap webbing doesn't seem to work on these guys.
My web attacks just aren't cutting it.
My impact webbing needs a little more oomph.
I bet that controls the air conditioning.
That's the last one.
Gotta find where these guys are coming from.
This goo is unbreakable.
Strange things are afoot at the Daily Bugle.
What is this stuff?
I must have missed one of the switches.
They seem to be coming from the basement.
I've never seen the place this empty.
These symbiotes must be looking for human hosts.
I have to help these people.
How many of them are there?
Where are they all coming from?
Okay, how about we stop dropping out of the ceiling?
Okay, no wait, you're kidding, right?
When are you guys gonna stop?
Seems like the further I go, the more there are.
I better try the other door.
The symbiotes broke the cables!
Oh, I missed my floor.
Spider sense tingling.
Ah, the elevator started again.
If I can get the elevator started, I bet it'll bust through this goo.
If there are two things symbiotes hate, it's sonics and fire, and I'm fresh out of both.
I guess I'll have to do it the old-fashioned way.
The elevator stopped.
I need to get the elevator moving again.
There is no spoon.
This is where they're coming from. I've got to destroy all of them.
There's one down.
Just one more.
I think that's the last one.
But I bet there are more downstairs.
Back off, slime ball.
Back off, ugly.
Get your gooey mitts off me.
Get your filthy hands off me, you big dirty ape.
Fire webbing. This ought to even the odds a bit.
Magnesium. Adding this to my webbing will make it burn.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
I need to destroy all of the generators.
If I don't destroy all of the generators, people's lives will be at stake.
Magnesium! Adding this to my webbing will make it burn.
I bet this fire webbing will burn through the symbiote goo.
Whoo! I almost got reamed!
I almost got crushed by a giant toilet paper roll.
Ha ha! There goes another one!
I gotta find out what's going on downstairs.
Ah, the printing press. A symbiote generator! So this is how the symbiotes are being created.
Yeah, that's right.
Ha! Human Torch has got nothing on me.
Flame on!
I love the smell of burnt symbiote in the morning. Symbiote don't surf!
Symbiotes hate fire.
Hey, hot enough for you?
That's cool. It's a dry heat.
It's not the heat, it's the humidity.
I can't believe they're getting away with using these old furnaces.
Look at the size of that thing. Well, trust Jameson not to worry about the environment.
Whoa, where'd he come from?
Hey, hey! The imposter!
The imposter! Come back here!
Why do they always run?
Oh, out of the frying pan and into the fire.
Ha!
Ooh, is it hot enough for you now?
The basement of the Daily Bugle. Whoever's controlling the generators has got to be down here.
Who mixes green and purple? I'm sorry, you clash.
I better get out of here.
Who would put a hologram room here?
That's the guy who framed me! And the one who stole the technology!
Time for a little payback.
Fire in the hole!
Ooh, ooh, ow, ow, hot, hot, hot!
Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power.
I bet if I can hit them all with my webbing, I can take him out.
I bet if I can hit them all with my impact webs, I can take him out.
You know, Mysterio, the bigger they are,
the harder they fall.
You'll have to be better than that, Mysterio.
Ooh, look at the big master of illusion.
You're working for the wrong people, Mysterio. After I take you down, I'm going after your boss.
We'll see about that.
Give me a break.
Time to burst your bubble, Mysterio.
I didn't know you sang soprano.
Man, your feet stink.
Yeah, you and whose army?
Hey, put me down, fishbowl.
Hey, what's with the King Kong trip?
Do I look like Fay Wray?
Put me down.
Yeah, you may look big, but you're still a wimp, Mysterio.
Nice detailing, Gumwood. I like it.
Give it up, Buckethead.
Huh, size really doesn't matter.
Which one are you?
Siegfried or Roy?
Dude, capes are out this year.
Who mixes green and purple? I don't know. I don't get it.
Who mixes green and purple?
I mean, it's a crime. It's a sin.
Whoa, what are you, colorblind? Who mixes green and purple?
Hey, you finally found a costume the size of your ego.
Oh, more symbiotes. Looks like the old Spidey luck is holding out. These generators will have to be destroyed.
Looks like I'll have to clean this place up too.
These barrels look flammable.
This looks flammable.
This'll give you a heartburn. Time to turn up the heat. Package for slime ball. Package for snot bucket.
Flame on.
That's it for the generators. Time to get to the bottom of this.
More generators. They'll have to go.
Aha. Looks like a hidden passage. An enormous ventilation shaft. There must be something big down there. What is this place? Who builds this stuff? I wonder who the contractor was. Is that the original wainscoting? Now, is there a subfloor underneath here? Is this pine? Nice, very Bauhaus. I like the concrete, the dripping water, very nice.
Whoa, where's Marilyn when you need her? This place blows.
Hmm, what's going on? Looks like this is it.
Geronimo! Whoo, what a rush!
How far down are we? Who built this place? You gotta be kidding.
Okay, recap. A couple of hundred feet underwater, electrified floors and walls, and deadly turrets pointing straight at me.
Oh, my day just keeps getting better and better.
Oh, I'm getting the feeling somebody doesn't want me here.
Okay, quit shooting the lasers.
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that. The heating bill for this place must be enormous. And I thought crime didn't pay.
Yeah, lasers. Real original.
This must be where the fog is coming from.
Who is behind all this?
Rats locked! Well, let's try door number two.
Nope. Guess again.
One of these doors has got to work.
Ah, we have a winner.
Black Cat, what are you doing? Who's behind? What's going on here?
Okay, Cat, but how? Hmm, I bet these security controls will unlock some of these doors.
Bingo!
If I read this right, this panel controls the exhaust ports. If I can jam the exhaust ports without stopping the flow of fog, it'll be like a banana in a tailpipe. That ought to blow the power, too. Step in the right direction, but not enough pressure.
Yes, that does it!
Hey, what else is a Spider-Man for?
You go and get some help, Cat. I'll find out who's behind all this.
Black Cat, what are you doing? Who's behind this?
Why are you dancing?
He's right. I need to find some way to draw power away from his shield. Yes, this shield is drawing power from his. But I still need to draw more power.
You will never destroy me.
His shield is breaking down, but I still can't get through it yet. It's working. One more should do it. That's it. Time to pay the piper, Ock.
Uh-oh. Looks like his shield is regenerated.
Hmm. Those coils on the outside walls look like they control additional barriers. And those big coils above Doc's head, it looks like he's put up some sort of barrier around him that he can get through, but I can't. I'll bet if I can activate the other barriers, they'll suck away power from his barrier.
And, I'm guessing, drawing the power from his shield will run it through those coils above, and if I remember my physics correctly, that ought to make one powerful electromagnet.
Almost. This sucker is ready to blow.
And then Black Cat can stop dancing.
That's a sonic bubble in the middle of the room. Seeing as how the only two things that symbiotes hate are fire and sonics, I'm guessing Ock made it just in case Carnage tried to double-cross him.
Well, I better not let it go to waste.
Are your ears ringing? Can you hear that?
Hey, loud enough for you?
I took care of your little buddies. Now I'm gonna take care of you.
You've interfered in my life for the last time, Carnage. I'm taking you down for good this time.
Your partner's gone. Now it's your turn.
Your symbiote's not gonna save you this time, Cletus. Get in that bubble!
You can't beat me, Cletus.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Your plan is doomed, Carnage.
This is it. Just you and me left, Carnage.
Once I stop you, I stop this evil plan.
This place is gonna blow.
I gotta get out of here.
Whoa!
Gotta keep swinging, Spidey. I think I might make it.
Stay away from me!
Back off! The vent goes up here. I need to press R1 to zip line up quickly.
This place is going critical.
Pressure's really building. Almost out of here. Getting closer to the surface. He's breathing down my neck. I can't shake him. He won't let off. He's right on me. This thing's unstoppable. Level 3. Two more to go. Level 2. Almost there.
Level 1. On the home stretch, baby.
Ah, the old trusty Spidey armor. Haven't used the Spidey armor much before, but it could be useful here.
Need to find more web cartridges. I'm already at full health.
Get over here.
Spidey needs health badly.
Already locked and loaded.
Don't need that one right now. I can't carry any more cartridges.
Ha ha, look what I found.
Not enough webbing.
Well, look what I found. Well, look what I found.
Oh, that strategy guide really paid off.
Well, what do we have here?
Hey, is this the Ark of the Covenant?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You might want to try fighting back next time.
Sorry about that.
I'm sorry about that.
Oh, yeah.
I doubt that really hurt me more than it hurt you.
Another one taken down by your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Hello, Fists of Fury.
I make this look easy.
Wouldn't want to be ya.
Compliments of your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
I'm getting too old for this.
Whew, I need to find a new job.
Whew,
better not quit my day job. Man, that was tough. Well, that took way too long. These guys are wearing me out.
I'll be feeling that one later.